Take a hit, shoot me down.
How you doing?
Shoot me down.
You okay?
Yeah.
But like you said, everyone's got a breaking point. Yours is Aaron.
I keep your eyes peeled, we're going in blind. The feds don't care about our humble little murder case.
You have to let it go, man.
You said I shot that little girl?
It's the right move.
Yeah, it's a move. I'm not sure if it was right.
Math! She didn't ask for any of this.
It's hard to figure out what we're supposed to do. Get the bad guys. Save the victims. Protect our CIs.
Oh, you'd be surprised what we can prove.
Get in the car!
Do not move!
Go, Ray.
Police coming out!
Oh my god.
Nice and easy, Frank.
You won't mind any times I thought about killing you.
I'm just not alive.
You hang in there.
When the murder was happening, I was in the bathroom screaming at my partner.
I got someone, everybody.
Plainclothes officers on the scene. We got shots right nearby, active shooter.
I got a meeting with the FBI.
Fair's helping us out?
I said I had a meeting, I didn't say anything about getting any help.
You are just protecting yourself.
My father's a fascist.
Okay, I don't know what to do with that.
You have to at least let me try to protect you.
And life in prison is no joke, bro.
I don't want to go in there.
You got your whole life ahead of you. The same color, man. Not the same track.
You didn't know long enough to trust me.
But you were late.
That's not fair. And I wasn't late. I was 10 minutes early.
There's a patient in there, Detective Alinsky. How is it? You didn't make it.
It should be you in there, not him. And it makes me sick. I wish he was just a regular guy. Not someone who lived by some stupid code.
221 George, shots fired by the police. Rolling aim boat at 3627 West 47th Street. We got multiple offenders down.
Welcome back in the unit.
Who were they?
The sooner you tell us what you know, the sooner you can go.
We're all right.
You did what you had to do.
Yeah. Thank you.
It was your choice to push Sienna, not mine.
I'll take this badge off. We and I can do this right now, man.
It's warm for the car.
Everybody came in. Probably get in touch with Lindsay. Give her a heads up.
New Year's Eve. What the hell happened?
You know IEDs!
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
Jay. Just keep your mouth shut about Jay. No sex. No back room.
Like I never even knew.
You didn't.
The best way to honor her is to find the son of a bitch responsible for this. I'm sorry, Al.
Clear.